The influence of 3D computer graphics is all around us. Sometimes its effects are obvious, like when we see an action movie or play a video game. Sometimes they're not, like when we take a sip of water or cut a piece of paper. Learning how to model and display objects through computer graphics helps us to understand, test, and communicate ideas. Take this apple, for instance. When I first began programming, the state of the art looked like this and took minutes to compute. Over the past few decades, the field has evolved at an incredible pace, and we're now at the point where elaborate effects can be presented through your web browser in real time. In this course, we'll teach you the basics of 3D computer graphics, both practical and theoretical. By the end, you'll not only understand how to create and animate objects, but will know the math that makes this possible. You'll learn how to define materials and lighting, and also come to understand the physics of how our eyes perceive color. Only a basic understanding of programming is needed. So come, join us to learn some new ideas and get a fresh look at the world around you.